Thanks for hurrying, pup. Mayor Goodway invited us to the Best Pup Grand Prix. I'm going to help you with the main rule. Let's see how to start a race. See that pointer at the bottom of the screen? Try pressing and releasing this command to move the pointer. When the race starts, keep the pointer in the middle zone. This will give you a perfect start boost. Good. Keep pressing this command to go faster. Steer left and right using these commands. Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp for help. Use this command to get back to the race immediately. You can collect skills along the track. Pick one up now. You can see which one you collected in the box at the top left. Use it with this command. There are different types of skills. Use them to trick your opponents or to get an advantage. Can you see the pup's treats wheel on the bottom left? Collect the pup treats to fill the bar up. Choose a race mode.
Instant race. Custom race.
Do you want to start a random race?
Awesome!
this!
No way!
Find the best way to get to the scene of the accident as quickly as possible. Liberty's intuition. Liberty will create a... to move forward. Liberty? Grappling hook, point to the correct area, and... Grappling hook, once the hook is in position,
point.
Correct area. Then press to launch a suction cup. Chase, it's your turn. Help the drivers get out of the traffic jam. Control. Activate the PAW interactions in the right order to solve the traffic jam. Great! Which car needs to move next to solve this puzzle? Awesome, Chase! Keep it up! Great! You got the traffic moving again! Pups. now, Liberty. You can use the scooter to take a shortcut down that alley to get there faster. Watch out for things in your way.
Super fast!